first, put the 1 tablespoon of butter. Wait until it melts. And after that, put the sliced onions. Spread it. And wait it until it turns into a brownish onion. And put the sliced mushroom.